Elimination rules in effect. Gain a fall on your opposition.
This is going to hurt.
X-Pac has been eliminated.
Set up. This could be it, Corey.
Batista.
What a win for Batista.
Here is your winner, the Animal, Batista.
And we are looking at the last superstar standing in this matchup.
Elimination matches are absolutely a cruel mistress, but they certainly found a way to overcome.
Expect chaos in this match. Eight superstars at odds.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Easy. Oh, right across the solar plexus. Catches a punch. Goes. Good touch.
Nasty.
Go right to the kidneys.
Golly.
This crowd is truly unworthy of his incredible magnificence.
The damage he's taken is starting to pile up.
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
Running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
To be bold, to take a picture while you can, everyone.
Big forearm.
Bad predicament right here.
He is truly feeling it right now, as well he should.
Dismantling your opponent.
Dawkins showcasing his strength.
Yeah, Dawkins isn't giving any quarter now.
And Slapjack capitalizes there.
Here it comes.
Stop. And Slapjack earns the victory.
Slapjack gets the W. He earned it.
Here is your winner, Slapjack.
And what a victory. Surviving and ultimately. Rulebook is nowhere to be seen now in this no disqualification.
The man at the table stitches it in, and it chooses
the Undertaker has been eliminated.
Time is in
the Rock has been eliminated. Andre the Giant has been eliminated. Andre the Giant has been eliminated.
I have to think that a no disqualification match favors the most heartless competitor in the ring.
Well, that's mostly true, but even the most rule-abiding superstars.
The Hulkster with a body slam. We know what comes next.
Big leg drop. Gets the elimination and the win.
Here is your winner, Hogan.
Overcoming all those superstars to have their arm. The bell is rung and anything goes in this no disqualification. Superstar survived. Tornado tag with multiple teams facing off. Things are going to get. Target. Just punched him right in the mouth. Oh, relentless.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
Humberto Carrillo is such a great athlete. And here's an example. First the headstand and then stomping.
Got it. They outlasted every other team in this match.
Here are your winners, Humberto Carrillo and Angel Garza.
And that was certainly no. This matchup is treacherous. Both competitors enter with no.
Dana getting set up.
And that's all she wrote.
Here is your winner, Nikki Cross.
This was as dominant a win. Rules are simple in an elimination match. Each fall brings the number of competitors down until there is only one winner. And trying to dwindle those numbers down, you're going to see Mandy Rose and Dana Brooke. Then the opposing team is, of course, filled with Shayna Baszler and Nia Jax.
And each superstar has to be aware of multiple opponents, has to know this could be a long and grueling battle.
Yeah, but at some point, this match will come down to a one-on-one. The competitor who could take on the...
Shayna Baszler has been eliminated. You know, I have to ask Corey, how much of an actual strategy is there in a no disqualification match?
Honestly, it depends on the superstar's mindset. Some just want to get through it. Others want to inflict as much damage as possible, and some just go with the flow. Know which mindset you have before the match instead.
This could be over right here. But the setup, and there's the powerbomb.
Does Mandy have any?
I think we're about to see it. Losses them all the way up.
Powerbomb dropped in.
Jax just turned the lights out. Muscled all the way up. And outright presentation of power there. This one is all but over.
And she saw that coming from Jax.
Ooh, what a forearm block.
Ooh, slam.
With authority.
Foot just stomping down. Powerless position to be in right now.
Oh, right across the throat.
Ooh, leg snap. And again in the other direction.
Back suplex. Oh, no.
Face buster.
I'm looking to cripple the leg.
Oh, soon. We could be seeing a submission here. Wearing that area down here.
This won't win the match, but it's doing a lot of damage in the process. She's looking for a way out. She drops a few elbows and fights her way out of the hole.
Getting tossed.
She's looking highly motivated, getting hyped up.
Wind him up. Boom! Knock him down.
Ouch. Ooh, that might have just broken something.
Look at this, fire. Submission move, submission move.
That's in the submission.
I'm going to tag out here, but it ain't going to matter.
You still do a lot of damage, though.
Slipped through and escaped. That was pretty.
Seated position to a vertical base. Hooks the arm. Expertly applied suplex.
Nia's getting picked apart here.
Though, I don't see Nia struggling much longer.
Into the barricade.
Targeting the stomach.
Driven into the barricade.
Sent straight into the barricade.
Jax cannot be overpowered. Position to be caught in here.
Right across the larynx.
Dana Brooke may be in trouble here.
Tag.
Here she comes.
Oh, look at this. Neck slam.
Enough already.
And Mandy Rose connected nicely right there.
Now she's allowing the WWE Universe to simply soak it all in.
Now tagging her in.
Dana sets it up.
And Dana gets stonewalled.
Wow, Nia Jax throws a hard punch.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Piercing the throat.
Leg drop.
Muscled all the way up and powerbomb. Is it enough to put Dana away?
Turning the tables. She's pushed into the corner. Shoulder right to the midsection.
You can see it in these superstars' faces. They're in serious pain at the moment.
A lot of punishment has been dished out, but no one is thinking about quitting. Enough already.
Gets tagged in.
Oh, we just see it. Gets the win. Outlasted every other team in this elimination match.
The superstar who... This is a no disqualification.
I think the crowd knows what we're about to see.
An emphatic victory.
Here is your winner, Kay Lee Ray.
This was his dominant.